On December 26, Lee Sieon and Park Narae apologized after being spotted not wearing a mask at Lee Sieon's wedding ceremony. Narae then promised to be more careful and not cause worry in the future.